What's up, YouTube? We're back. Day two,
we're
baby.
We're back here with another
Let's get
video.
It. Yes, sir.
I'm about to...
Fuck, I'm looking all fresh for it. Anyway, what's it called? I don't know how I'm going to combine this vlog probably with zoo culture and like wherever the fuck we go. So, yeah. Let's get it.
See money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting up like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Alright guys, it is currently 9:03, so we're at some breakfast, and yeah. Alright, finally made it, baby. So, yeah. 3 a.m. We're gonna hit some benches. You know what the heck's going on, guys? We're on Rodeo Drive.
Good.
Let's get it. And yeah, we're also matching, by the way. Ed and Eddie, because it's funny. So yeah, if everyone looks at us, it's because of all the good things. I don't know. Like, guys, look at this shit. Oh my goodness. Where are we? Remember, guys, part one is out. So like, if you've not watched part one,
I'm looking over there.
I know. If you have not watched part one yet, I strongly recommend you watch that, because I'm putting effort in my videos, you know, and we're trying to come back here and live here. Guys, one thing about people in LA is that they're fucking weird. You know what I'm saying? People like to stare a lot. So I'm like, you know, what the hell are you looking at? Because I guess if you want to stare, you want to. You got the camera right here and people think they're getting recorded. I'm like, bro, no one's trying to record you. You ain't good looking. I'm bogus, but I don't really care because people are freaking weird on some main character type stuff. Like, you're not. You're probably wondering, how do we get over here to Venice Beach? You guys are probably wondering. We just did. So we're around. Rest in peace, Kobe. Number one basketball player. Look, freaking go, bro. That's my idol. But yeah, you're walking around here. You know how it goes? Venice. It's like only 6 o'clock. It's already a little chilly, but we're enjoying it. But yeah, we're enjoying it. You know, it's out here. Yeah, where are we going?
It's not as bad as they made it sound to be.
Oh, sorry, guys. We got some more food because why not? We're in East LA, by the way. So we're back here, you know.
Are you comfy there?
I can't believe we leave the bar, you know. It's like weird because, like, you know, Midwest is not it. Like, you know, like it's home, but like this is home, you know what I'm saying?
Stop laughing, Dia.
YouTube, I don't want to leave, bro. It's too early for this shit.
Hey, bro, nice.
Booty slap of Dion. I don't want to leave, bro. I don't even know what time it is. 8:20 or something, but
8:17,
but about to leave, guys, and I don't want to. This is my calling to stay here, you know. It's a calling to move here, Dion. We're gonna have a TNG house. If you know, you know. I'm not gonna explain that. Oh yeah, also comment down below where you should go next, you know. As you can see, I am back in the room and back in my dorm. And yeah, we did forget to record us eating and some other sets of exercises we did at Zoo Culture. But we did get to see Bradley Martin. That was pretty cool if y'all saw that. But if you didn't, check my Instagram. Like, come on, guys. TDozaFit at TDoza. And yeah, I'm definitely doing more vlogging stuff, public interviews. I just hired a cameraman. See you guys, I got big moves coming. And follow my Twitter that I don't use at TySanity. And Ian's over here, see us up. And yeah, have a good one, guys.